took the ball. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Good, good. Good, there we go. Good job, good job.
This season, I think we have a really good balance as far as our class. I like our five upperclassmen, so I think leadership is going to really be important for them. You know, our sophomore is going to be good. We have five new freshmen that are really going to help us out this year. You know, we really got to see some guys who want to step up and be a leader. I think that's the biggest question for this season. You know, there's a lot of the unknown and who's going to step up and be the leader. And our veteran guys, I really thought, you know, Franz Rassman and Tyler Hubbard really showed some promise up in Canada as far as leading the team. It's going to be really important for us. The trip was great. I hope we'll carry it over, you know, into the season.
Execute, make good passes. And go white, go white, go white, go white, go white. Good job, White. Way to move the ball, way to move the ball. Pick it up. Talk it up. Good, 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 good. Good, good. Let's go, attack. Need the ball, need the ball, Drayden. Good, good, good. Good dunk, Eric. Let's go.
Every team is different every year. You can tell right away the culture of the team, the chemistry of the team is going to be really, really good for us. I think we got the personality to really have a good season. We're strong. We got guys are competitive. They want to win. You know, we're just ready to get rolling and ready for the season.
Tomorrow's all about effort, man, and how hard we play. I know we're going to come out here, we're going to bust heads, and we're going to hit the glass, man, all right?
Okay.
Count me on three. One, two, three.
Family! Family.